The Kasteyev Museum of Arts is closing its exhibition held in the Grand Gallery of the National Arts Club in New York. The collection features the Kazakh art masterpieces of the 20th century. The exposition was dedicated to the 20th anniversary of Astana and lasted for more than a month. The event was held as part of the modernization of Kazakhstan's identity program. The best items of the Kazakh fine arts collection between 1930s to 1970s revealed the culture, history, and daily life of the Kazakh people to the American citizens. Well-known American art experts highly appreciated the works of the Kazakh artists.
Never before have we seen masterworks from Kazakhstan in New York. Kazakh art is really underrepresented internationally, but especially in America. So we're so excited that for the first time there are amazing paintings by the Fine Art School in Kazakhstan. I think what really strikes me is how evident the Kazakh culture is in every single work. Their interest in their own national identity, their connection to their own landscape, their celebration of their own applied arts tradition. And it's an amazing opportunity for art-savvy New Yorkers to see this work for the first time.
The paintings of the leading Kazakh artists fascinated not only the specialists, but also the sophisticated New Yorkers. As part of the exhibition in New York, the Kasteyev Museum of Arts also held roundtable meetings dedicated to the Kazakh-American cultural and arts relations in the 21st century.
And I think this is particularly true this year with these treasures from Kazakhstan, where not only the art, but a whole culture is revealed that just is unknown to people. In particular, their way of life, and what is special to me, I think is so remarkable, is the color.